Our sea lion friends, together with their trainers, one at a time. On your left side is the youngest female South American sea lion that we have here. And according to her trainer, she is the cutest. Oh, don't be shy, girl. Her name is Ayla, together with trainer Bon. Say hi. While on the other side is the eldest female South American sea lion. And according to her trainer, she is Miss Mortis. Wow, Mortis! Her name is Jenny, together with trainer David Scott. Say hello!
Hi!
So guys, do you have any idea why they are called Fish of Feather Food and Marine Mammals? Any idea? Do they have feathers? Well, let's ask them. Hey ladies! Do you have feathers?
No.
And the answer is no. It's actually because of their front flippers, which are shaped like a bird's wing. See those? The bird winged may also be translated as wing-footed, since their flippers do look somewhat like wings. In fact, they appear to be flying underwater as they swim from place to place. Right, ladies? And you know, they are often mistaken as seal because they look very much alike. But some differences between a seal and a sea lion is the fact that they have bigger front flippers. And they can turn their back flippers something seals cannot do. As a result, they can walk upright while on land. And that's a fine demonstration. How about a round of applause for sea lion? Check this out!
Wow!
Oh. Wow! Thank you, all right? How about another round of applause for Ayla and Jenny?
Yay!
As you can see, they have the info of short course here, and their whiskers help the sea lion sense of function. They contain nerve fibers, which make them sensitive. Wow, nice smile! Hey! And they may also use to aid in navigation or to detect vibrations from prey in the water. And their small external ears give them a good sense of hearing both above and below the water surface. Sea lions, like many marine mammals, can see well both above and underwater. They have keen eyesight but no color vision. In the wild, they inhabit waters close to shores. Rocky beaches. They have excellent climbing ability and can easily scale rocky cliffs. Very strong front flipper. Now let's talk about their swimming ability and let's start with Island Eden. Sea lions generally cruise at around 11 miles per hour using the rowing movement of their front flippers, while their back flippers are stretched out behind their body, functioning as rudders for steering. And that is their normal swim. Nice and easy. Thank you so much, Iron Trainer Bon. But when chasing their prey or escaping from predators, we can achieve a burst speed up to, ready, Annie? 25 miles per hour! And that's a surely fast swim. How about a round of applause for Jenny Mortis? I thought her that was so fast. Oh, that will see. Oh, and another one. She can serve me. Okay, here's an interesting story about our sea lion.
Hey, nagjajam pa rin.
The majority of them take part in their special operations. Yes, that's right. They are able to hold their breath up to 20 minutes and they can dive hundreds of feet, ability that even the best Navy diver would be envious of. And since they cannot be detected by radar underwater, they thought to recognize and avoid underwater mines. All right, ladies, are you ready? Well then, salute! Now, let's march! Ready, up, two, three, four, up, two, salute! All right, guys, this time, could you please join our sea lion friends in a salute in the count of three? Everybody will salute, and let's make this one loud, okay? So, guys, are you ready?
Yay!
Come on, people of the crowd, I cannot hear you. I want to hear you shout. Once again, are you ready?
Yay!
Okay, and what do we have next, trainers? We have the ball. And how do you think they get the ball? It's a goal balance! Careful, ladies, all the same. You can do it, ladies. Alright, ready, Ira? Ready, and fun topic! How about a round of applause for Ira and Kenny? What a great balancing, ladies. Alright! Okay, I think we got everything. The balls and the rings, and the rings and the balls. Now, let's continue. So guys, during Manila Ocean Park, we have six sound of men. Oh, she wants some fish.